Oh, right. This should be all good. Yes, it is. Hide that shit. Hit the tweet. Pretty sure I almost ramped down again earlier, but we're back. Nope. I fight the bacon. Sir, your podium doesn't work. Win next match and rating update. Fuck!
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh my god, I hate that this pure counter all the time. I'm not gonna get wall broken. Okay, I need to just not 2D against a Baikon ever. I should have used my meter. I should have just ended that there.
Duel three. Let's
go. No, please, you don't understand. I need to win this match. Got the combos. My rating update.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Use your meter. It's okay. I think my super would have hit her so high up. Let's fucking go! No, come, come back. Please. Fight me.
Are you ready?
Oh, hi there. Voosel? Is that an L? Voosel? I'm playing on an Empress. The buttons are wicked loud. Crap, just in range. Also, my gate's not the best. Thanks, Barry. I'm dead. Now I'm dead. No.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Yeah, I don't know what it has. I think it just has like kale reds or something. It's like wicked thin, so it doesn't have the normal arcade buttons. I'm flubbing now. What am I doing? Nice. I shouldn't have jumped up to that. Yeah, I, because I have just like a normal hitbox, and that is of course like wicked easy to just open up. This I've been a bit worried about just because of how it's put together. It's got the like all the different layers to it and everything. I'm worried about not being able to put it back together the same way. Supers from the left side are so bad. Because it's got the like three different layers that you would have to unscrew that are like holding the buttons in that thin form. Yeah, I'm like super new to like, I mean, not just my stick here, but to fighting games in general. So I know jack shit about the snack box. I've seen plenty of pictures of it. It seems really popular, so I'm sure someone out there's probably got the answers. But yeah, I've got the hitbox, and I've got this thing. I timed that wrong every time. Damn it, I'm dead. Yeah. But yeah, no, my hitbox I have like completely modified. Like I think like all the original stuff is basically changed out. Like it's so nice to mess around with. Yeah, that was so well timed. I'm not gonna waste it, but God, they're getting me with those every time. And they know it. Yeah, I'm very recently trying to figure out how to properly use meter. I'm still really bad about finding the right times for it. And in trying to figure out how to use my meter properly, I've basically stopped doing supers entirely. But I will say I am, through doing that, getting much better at using them in the right spots. I feel like I keep getting to this guy as soon as he gets into a match. Though I am concerned because he just got a match and then that person disappeared. So my answer is probably disappointing. I am not sure even what a B&B is. Or do you just mean like bread and butter, like a nice combo for him? Is that what B&B is?
Duel one. Let's rock.
Okay, yeah. Gosh, okay, so that's like, so that'd be like against Mei or something. Because I have noticed that sometimes the timing on that for me. Sorry, I need to stop glancing. Yeah, you can have that one. Gosh. Cause like at this point I'm still my bread and butters are just hitting like CS2S 236K or something, because that one just works on everyone, and I think is just her usual bread and butter for everyone. But it's not exactly the most high damaging thing. Christ, give me a break. Yeah, I feel like at this point, I don't know. I've only been playing for, like, a few months now or so. And so I think my bread and butters are still just the standard bread and butters. It's like those, like, 3 or 4 button combos that are just, like, on dust loop. Oh my god. I'm sorry for looking in your general direction! Wait, I thought I read somewhere that freaking I could delete top with drill. Wow, I feel like a child right now. Absolutely schooled. I should just burst out of one of these instead of just letting her do it. Yeah. I am not sure either. I also just never fight Milias. And, I mean, I'm sure that was real clear there. Okay, I get it! I'm sorry! I feel like I'm not playing the game. She's reading me like a book, but also I don't know how to hit her.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
That seems to work well too. But that's just off counter hit, so I don't know if I'd call that a. Yeah, maybe. It is kind of giving me the same vibes as when I fight my friend who, speak of the devil, has just arrived. Whenever he picks up a new character, it's kind of, sort of like this. Like, the first match will go to me, but then he immediately just has all the info to, Put me down. She's gonna moon me. That RC into Rekka almost missed. We got 10 minutes left until Weeb Cup. Let me go check the server.
Are you ready?
Tournament. Oh, someone wants to fight. Okay, no one's like doing anything yet. Yeah, dude, I've been doing so many RCs that I don't super anymore.
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Duel
2. Let's rock.
Yeah, I thought I left that behind many floors ago. You don't get a start. What? Okay, don't do that. Okay. Don't like that. Don't like what you're doing right now. Oh, I knew he was gonna do that too. I thought I could time it. I was like, okay, he's hanging out back there. He's gonna throw out the fucking big one. supposed to go much longer, I just fucked it up. There's supposed to be a nice RC into neutral dust that I don't know how to do yet. Oh, I tried even trying to backdash. I thought he was going to do some shit, but it wasn't far enough. Damn it. And I'm forgetting to do the shit that we were working on with getting drill blocked to do taking it. Damn it, I missed it. I should just do the one that works for right now. Fuck. That mix is still so fast for my brand. You know, it's literally the same inputs every time. Enough time to end this. Fuck. No! I died the same way! Just fucking crouch and 2K2D RC! Okay. So, let's get out of here. Because I believe it is just about time. I'm feeling sufficiently warmed up. Have they finalized the bracket? I believe so. Yeah, if I get an especially salty move, I feel like everyone can punish every move of Geo's, but yeah. What I've been practicing, though, is that if people are going to block and then press a button, what's been working really well is if they block, immediately go into 2K, 2D. Obviously, it doesn't work every time, but it's fast enough. Okay. I am going up against a Baikin player. Floor 10 Baikin. And if I've learned anything from the last couple days of playing, I just should not press 2D against them. I'm just waiting for the go-ahead. I guess people are just like meeting up already, but they haven't really. I never understand the order of operations in this thing. We haven't got the go-ahead to start though, so I'm just gonna hang out in there. Welcome. I assume this is them. It is. We're dressed the same. Oh shit, it's Remy. We're going.
Are you ready?
Yes. I hate that only one of those is shaking, Conlan. Can't be falling for that. Trying to dash away from Arbor Sign straight into their loving arms. Backdash. I thought I was. Nice. That's one down. I got one life though. It's okay though. I believe losers can just start whenever, but my. Yeah. I think there were some good moves in there. I think they were just, of course, legitimately better than me. Really, thinking about it, I think my I started to get scared to go in even when the what's the fucking fireball called? When it reached me. Because I was like, well, if I go dashing in to get away from the Arbiter sign, then I'm gonna get smacked in the face with the fucking scythe. Because dashing out of Arbiter sign is usually how I deal with it, because I am not good at reading the up-down of which one to block. Patiently for this next match. I saw that the person in the match below me is named Cujo, and I was like, oh man, what if Nick just decided after seeing us talk about it to just kind of drop in on a beginner bracket? Yeah, so it's so fast though. I guess I should be anticipating that Crow is going to come. Because Drill does beat Crow. I believe Drill deletes both of her projectiles, so. Which would then, of course, mean not getting stained, which is a big deal. Yeah, something to try next time I'm fighting one, I guess. I'm pretty sure losers can just play whatever. C27. Oh no! I've never played on the other coast. Big.
Are you ready?
Oh boy. They told me they have an important family call. I have to give them a couple minutes, so we're just gonna hang out here and stare at their card. I'm not intimidated by it at all. Definitely not. Yeah, the Testament was about high 1400s, and so is this one. So, I mean, they're, like, pushing the not being allowed to play in this anymore, but they're still allowed. I'm unfazed, though. Are the odds high that I take the L? Yes. But I took a life off that testament, so we'll see. I just need to do that 4 times. Come on. Just letting everyone know, I'm going to panic the moment they hit me with the sword into wall explosion into sword on the wall explosion that has me like up on top of the screen. I'm gonna be like, this new, it's a little sweet for me, but they've got, Oh, do you really? I usually just hang out there and block. Damn, I'll try that. Trying this new Starbucks Apple Crisp Macchiato. It's a little sweet for me, but it's pretty good. Hashtag ad. Yeah, I'm figuring that this person probably will not do what Rams that I fight do, which is throw their swords from all the way across the screen, but I guess we'll see. If we're gonna throw them all the way across screen, I have to run 10 miles to go get them. Except halfway through those 10 miles, they're faced with my fucking feet. Please, my fingers. They need to... Can I standby in training mode on these too?
Are you ready?
Wait, is he good to go? I somehow teleport him onto the fucking... Okay. Okay. Let's rock. Said he's ready.
Are you ready?
I ain't afraid of you, you weird gear freak.
Mankind mutant. Duel one. Let's rock.
Went right into your waiting arms. Don't want to deal with it. Just gave them that one.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Oh, it's the thing. It's the thing. Guys, 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 I'm freaking out. Whoops, I accidentally fucked up my thing.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh, I'm fucking panicking. I'm dead. Not like this! Not like this!
Duel two. Let's rock.
I don't know why I didn't get the 6P there! No! Well, that was Weeb Cup, everyone. That might be the worst I've ever performed. Okay, I've actually somehow completely fucked up my... Okay, I'm like really breaking Guilty Gear right now. I need to go report that. Oh, nope, they already did. Alright, well, I still want to play a video game, so... GG, shake my hand? Shake it back? I accidentally pressed Alt-Enter instead of Alt-Tab, and I think it put it into, like, hard full screen instead of, borderless. Nope, it still is. Let me just hit with one of those. There we go.
Network.
Whatever. I've got a ladder to climb. I'm still on East Coast. Disgusting. That's why I lost.
Welcome.
Imagine being on not best coast.
Are you ready?
What time is it? I'm probably only gonna play like a few more, but I still got the itch.
Are you ready?
Thank you. to find a solution while you guys aren't healing this.
Duel one. Let's rock.
You're so fast. I wish you wouldn't. I really wish you just wouldn't exist. That was a counter? I for sure thought I was out of my 6p. Stop approaching me? Use this opportunity with how many times she gets to do that to work on my fucking safe jumps. I tried to fucking RC after I fucked that up. Dashing again? That bites. I'm unfazed. You suck. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. Okay, yeah, so that, okay, you were asking me about it before, my bread and butters against, light characters, that's not one of them. That somehow never works against the fucking light characters. I'm fucking dead, aren't I? God damn it. I forgot that the bike's home, man. I guess it wouldn't have really helped there. I'm no longer focusing. Existing. This opponent doesn't understand that they have the mental stack of a weeb cup on their side.
Duel two.
Michael. Michael, I'm so sorry for... What am I doing, dude? Stop backing off. Just fucking give him the space he worked so hard for. Oh, no, it's cool. You play. Yeah, no, it's actually so sick. Fix your computer. I'm not quitting, you've only made me more mad.
Are you ready?
I've been sitting here trying to kick the yo-yo. It's not working.
Duel one. Let's rock.
I'm sick of just having no fucking approach, dude. So why do I have to fucking block so many of those high? They're still coming out from the center of your chest, you dumb bitch! I feel like a fucking child, dude.
will do it for
you. Yes. That obvious, huh? That's not what I meant to press. One both feels good and doesn't, because I've clearly learned how to fight Potemkins, but also this Potemkin's not using like half of his shit. So that's working every time. Why is my... I'm just putting it in too fast. I need to have some fucking patience. Is it 5:11? We'll see. If this guy doesn't fight me again, I will probably just get off. Yeah, where are those opponents, dude? Where are the other people in the beginner bracket that are actually beginners like me? Get knocked into losers and fight someone that's just as powerful as the person that knocked me into losers, which means whoever they fought is even better than that.
Duel 1. Let's go.
Why did I press forward? I knew it was coming. Shit, fuck. Okay, thank God. Because I fucked up real bad there. Okay, man. Just did it again. And now you can have that one. Okay, usually if I block Tatami, I'm able to get them with like 2S. What have I told myself? Stop fucking 2D-ing Baikins. I don't know what it is, but every single one of them is taught day one how to instantly parry fucking 2D. What? See what I'm saying? Yeah, but that's like supposed to be my safe thing, right? Like if someone's gonna do some stupid, I mean, I guess it's technically just safe against fucking reversals on wake up, but Jesus, I always forget that fucking Kabari is not the end of that combo. You're a sick fuck, you know that?
Duel 1. Let's rock.
Oh, now you've been stood up. This is just disgusting. I'm fully demoralized. I don't even... Like, oh, you want to press a button? I'm actually going to block it just perfectly. I'm going to get a just block so that you, like, are instant block, whatever, so you're fucking sitting right on top of me. I don't give a fuck. It's endless on a terrible note. I have work to do. Get me out! Let me fucking stand up! I'm done! I'm never gonna play this game again! Not until tomorrow.